Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
Welcome, and can I have your good name?
I'm Ramesha Tahir from Rawalpindi Medical University.
That's wonderful. Hi Ramesha, it's nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
You participated in the second annual research conference at IMDC. How was your experience?
The experience was wonderful. It was my very first research, to be honest, right? And my second presentation. But the level, the aura, the level of externals, the internals, the judges, they were all wonderful. I think the management team and the organizers have done really, really well, because I know it takes quite a huge effort to organize such a huge event, and it was amazing. I learned a lot and I had so much fun.
That is wonderful. And there were many activities that were going on during the past 2 days. Did you participate in any?
No, actually I'm a student of second year MBBS at RMU, so I have prof. They're like really near. So
oh goodness, good luck for your examinations. But did you participate in any oral and poster presentation?
Yeah, I participated in poster presentation and stood first here.
Oh, that's wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank you so
How was
much.
That experience for you?
It was wonderful. It was wonderful. It was not about gaining the position or attaining a position. It was about the level of knowledge, the kind of things that I've learned here, like participating, and it was wonderful. It was absolutely wonderful.
All right, that's wonderful. And is there any expectations that you have for the next conference, maybe?
There's always room for improvement, but I found it absolutely amazing. It was wonderful. The aura was amazing. The team did really well. The judges were great. The adjudicators were great. The critique that they gave was amazing. So I'd expect the same level, or even, like, you know,
Even more improvement.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, that's wonderful.
Thank you
so much for joining me, and congratulations once again on your first prize.
Thank you so much. I would like to thank my university, Rawalpindi Medical University, all the faculty, our VC, and obviously our research society. They've helped us a lot to become what I am today. And I hope that I'll do well in the future, and you guys will keep these people will keep organizing such events.
Well, fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Thank you so much
Thank
for your
you
time.
So. Thanks a ton.